I'll be very brief. Assalamu alaikum, brothers and friends. It is a great pleasure to be with you, with all of you in the holy month of Ramadan. And it is wonderful to see Lambeth's different communities represented here tonight. Ramadan is about coming together, as we do every evening, to break fast. It reminds us that whatever our differences, we all fundamentally share the same needs for food, shelter, and companionship. It keeps us in touch with those less fortunate, who are sometimes too easily forgotten. In doing so, Ramadan also reminds us of the importance of going out into our communities, as you have seen tonight from our police officers, army, and all other stakeholders represented here today, and making them a better place for all. Whether this be through fighting for social justice, volunteering with local charities, or just simply by being a better neighbor. This center is an excellent example of that spirit, which they maintain all year round. And I would like to thank Mr. Qureshi, as well as other organizers, for all the work they do here in Lambeth and beyond. I wish the rest of you a peaceful and blessed Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak.
Thank you.